They swapped.
Today is a good day to die.
Actually, oh. He is distracting. Why? What do you mean it's distracting?
Stand with me, brothers. Welcome and sisters. To Summoner's Rift.
Mm-hmm.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Find me greater foes.
Okay, you have like 20 seconds to come back. Good.
Demacia, now and forever.
Do we actually go Sundered Sky first? I think so.
Minions have spawned.
Surely he knows what he's doing, right?
We shall rest when we are dead.
Goblin is jungle man. Ours. He's not there yet, he's gonna be like him. Awarded. It can be bought, but I think it's there as well. I don't know if we can fight this. She's protecting this front. It's even a good boy, Rod. Wait, what? She was alone? Well. We could have easily traded her. Even though she has this. I think my champ is good. They're still playing this. Okay, Power's one. That's really good. What can I do for you? But I don't think you should. I don't know if I can actually kill her, like, save her, if they go in. I mean, he's fucking inted, honestly, by picking Nico instead of something that can fight. We don't get anything here, do we? Maybe we do. Getting Dragon Ball 3. The least we should get. I don't need to pull it. Yeah, he does have time. He should come instantly. I'm gonna greed now. Maybe I shouldn't have smited this dragon. Select flash. I mean, our Madeline is fucking griefing, sadly. It's alright. We can win without him. Our top lane, our top laners are having the same problems, though. Now you can't EQ flash this. I just flashed for auto attacks, but then Zakat E. You can only flash if it's like a 45 degree angle or better. This was like a complete run angle, right? I should see this. But at least she doesn't have flash now. Maybe we could kill her, but. Even auto control, what? No, that was good.
No quarter for the wicked.
Oh, we kill him. But we use Rock and Ult.
Today is a good day to die.
I think we gotta give grubs now. Alright. Do we try? You don't?
Stand with me, brothers and sisters.
And now we just need two grubs. Get back.
Find me greater foes.
Killing spree.
I mean, if we get this, it's good, but I don't know if I get this. I get this good. I mean, this is not fucking good.
We shall rest if we are dead.
I'm dead. Yeah, that was really close. It was really close. Okay, good though. Can you guys stop following me? What is he doing now? My Jhin is legit 50 CS down, but he has 4 kills. Man. Yeah, this guy's in thing. Nice. Can pull this. I wish they would have instantly ulted like Nico ult. This would have been really good. But why would you ever go lose like Mercs here? They don't even have CC. Diana is useless, like why would you go mad? If you play Jarvan and you don't go with Lucidity Boots, don't play Jarvan. Unless they have full AP or AD, okay, then it's excused. Guy's really tanky. He's on this camp, it was obvious. This is not good. But he would have had this already way lower. Next time, cue the fucking wave, maybe. So I can get some assistance from the turret, and then I will do them. This game is looking not good. To be honest. Why would you tip it there? When I'm not ready yet. And Solin is a silver player. What's wrong with them? Actually, we just go Shoujin, yeah. I don't care about the... Okay, I will say all of my laners are silver players. Flash, right? I could have also stolen this shutdown. Be fair. Protect the faith. What is Spike doing? Well, he doesn't realize that my CDR is way less than his, so he cannot run from me. Children. Oh, he didn't flash before. He was just fast. Lost the game here. Why do you go in? The saw. Where did it go in? Maybe we can win. Stand with me, brothers and sisters. Should I go Eclipse? Your ban. I think I will do this one instead. Maybe I should go with the Eclipse one. Why again the same engage? Holy moly. It worked this time. won't hit my Q ever. I don't like this. Guys. Just get their enemy rats, get vision, and go base. Now we need to care about Nash. Okay, this was fucking scary. Should I go armor? You know what? I will just go eclipse. Okay, right. Today is a good day to die. Just fuck it. I just want to have more damage. They have such good vision in this area. With 60 seconds. Barely, I think it's kind of unworth, sadly. That was not worth the ult on the pike. Only if he was dead. I wasn't sure if he had flash. Demacia! Okay, I misplayed a little bit, but in the end we made it good. Nice. I think we win now. Don't wanna jinx it, but I think we should be winning now. My item. This guy. You don't have tempo. It's a nice wet noodle fight, but his teammates are first. Who dares defy my will? Okay, we should probably buy some armor now. Some. I don't even know what. We could also just go GA. Maybe I like GA. I was lucky. I think without Hextech I wouldn't have killed him. Am I alone? Fucking Pike, man. We should kind of go to Nash. Well, we can take the Inim, I guess, if you're already here. You take this, we take this. Is this enough? It is.
Double kill. An enemy.
I can just take Nash, just take Nash, it's okay. I mean, maybe it was a game if they instantly go mid lane altogether, yeah. Probably. I have the feeling Tiger's gonna kill Jhin. Okay, never mind. I mean, we can go mid, we can go whatever we want, I think. But wait me, please. I think just go mid. I don't think we need any sideline champ. Just mid Immo? Immo mid? Why are we pushing sideline? I think I can R him, right? Need help. Oh shit, my E was dead. Oh. Not bad.